Dave Fensom!
Will prove to be a cracker Sunday. Bout number 9, 59 kilos, A-class full tie rules. Dave Fensom in the red corner from Shinkick, Star Boxing Woken, trained by crew Jesse Saunders. And in the blue corner, Danny the Hitman Taylor from Lumpini Crawley, trained by our host tonight, Mr. John Jarvis.
There you go. Well, having watched both of these two fighters fight, I don't know if they fought before, I'll have to find that out. But I've watched them both fight. Like I said, I've been probably to five of these shows now doing Crawley and watched Danny fight. Always exciting, always brings a lot to the table. Dave Fensom, who I've actually seen fight up and down the country. I think you've seen Dave Fensom fight as well, haven't you?
Yeah, Dave Fensom actually fought one of the lads from my gym. Colin Johnson once upon a time.
Yeah, and he's looking for a rematch. I don't know if that will happen in the future. Possibly will. One for the cards, but what I am going to talk about a little bit is what always impresses me is Mr. Fensom can move between 59 and 62 kilograms. And I know that might not sound a lot to some people, but when you're at that weight, and he's a very tall fighter, 59 kilograms, you know, very, very tall lad.
Both lads in excellent condition.
Oh, superb, yeah.
Really,
absolutely.
Just Rich a testament to the fitness and the way they're trained for these fights. Absolutely ripped to pieces, the pair of them.
Yeah. Both coming in, not only adorned with muscle, but with the Muay Thai regalia, armbands, moncan, and the lovely coloured anklets. I'm liking those anklets.
Yeah.
Plenty of pink.
Plenty of pink.
A lot of lime green.
Well, like we said, Sunday, full tie rules, knees and elbows to the head. All eight weapons being used. I don't think there's any love lost between these two.
Yeah, this is the big bang, the real deal. 5 threes of Muay Thai. 2 minutes rest. Full tie rules. Elbows and knees to the head. Don't blink. And that's the beauty of Muay Thai in the UK, does it? There's so many good domestic lineups. They just keep happening, don't they?
Yeah.
You know,
we've got some of the best Muay Thai fighters in the world in Britain.
Yeah, outside of town, but I've got to say, we must rate. Definitely, I might be speaking out of turn, but I think that the UK has got the second best in the world, only to Thailand.
There's such class in this country, there really is, Sandy.
Well, there's not many people can use that name, the Hitman, is there? I mean, we've got the boxer from our neck of the woods, from Manchester.
Mr. Hatton himself.
Yeah.
We've the world champion, Liam the Hitman Harrison, from Leeds.
And we've got the southern version here, Danny, the Hitman Taylor. So, you've got to be good to support that name, and they are, all three of those fighters. Ooh, nice grab of the leg.
Really well placed.
And Fensom nods him on and says, come on, and smiles. Testament to his conditioning. Nice catch of leg, low kick, body kick. In reply, that was a good score as well.
Yeah, excellent.
This is a real game of chess with pain, this, isn't it?
Yeah, both lads so well schooled.
Well schooled, well conditioned. Both got a wealth of experience between them.
I'm not too sure about the showboating, but when you're at this level, Sandy, you know what you're doing.
Absolutely. And he needs to just get his springs down to the legs or to the body, damn it. Just leave the eye kicks a little bit later, because Dave Fensom's leaning back from them very easily. There's just sort of telegraphing them a little bit. But early days, yeah, 5-3s. But like I said, don't blink.
Both men just getting the measure of one another.
Both looking very determined. Yeah, he's missing with his kicks. Danny just needs to get a little bit closer. Like I said, easy said than done from this angle. Front push kick as it's known. Nice low kick in reply from Danny. There with the inside low. Attempting the push kick to the face. Both fighters have, what was all that about?
I'm not too sure.
I missed
like
that.
Like I said before, Sandy, there's no love lost between these two. Bit of a staring out competition, and Danny pushed Mr. Fensom away.
I didn't see that.
Staring each other out. I think Dave's been giving him the smiling eye.
I missed that, look down. Well, we like a bit of controversy. Both fighters, obviously, I think. There must have been some talk of this fight prior to a build-up, which doesn't happen in Thai boxing very often. You don't see the big stir down if you're doing boxing, but there's obviously a little bit gone on. Both camps drag the fighters back, and these are high-level professional sportsmen. And, you know, all that does is intensify the crowd, really, just give the crowd something to talk about. Well, these guys will let the feet, the fists, the elbows, and knees do the talking, I'm sure, when the bell goes. Adds to the excitement.
Seconds out. Round two.
Here we go. 2-minute rest over the 5-3.